This art is called Rangoli, which means it's a colourful art. It's inspired by the nature. You can see the peacocks and the flowers and the stems and the trees. And we use different patterns for the different festivals. And the whole idea of this is like to bring the good luck and prosperity to the family.